Quarter time siren. With Scott working his way through the crowd, you can occasionally get a bit of feedback over here at the Adelaide Oval, and that's a man who just loves the contest. And he's in one tonight. A little bit happening with Chris Scott. And we enjoy the fact he's got a 10-point lead. Thursday night footy, three-quarter time at Adelaide Oval. It's the Cats.